My analysis indicates a throw is our only option here.
Uh-huh.
I can throw you across the gap.
What? Throw me?
That's insane.
I am incapable of insanity, pilot.
What?
Wind, 3 knots, heading 274. Range, 95 meters. Projectile mass, 89 kilograms. Trust me.
God damn. That was dope. Like, oh, there's stuff over there. What is up, guys? Game Turners here once again with another installation of Titanfall 2. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, get that little subscription button to click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel and anything, any updates and anything like that. Also, social media links are in the description below. And with that, enjoy the show, and let's play Titanfall 2. The Beacon.
Pilot Cooper, Anderson is dead, but we can complete his mission if we can re-establish contact with the fleet. The interstellar beacon ahead will serve our needs.
But I want to...
And if we don't get over there in time?
40 million souls on the planet Harmony will be lost. We must get this information to SRS Commander Sarah Briggs. Pilot, I see the beacon up ahead. Scans detect minimal power functionality. It may need repairs. Caution. I'm picking up multiple contacts. Hostiles confirmed. The stalkers appear to be programmed to attack the control room. Caution. I detect traces of poisonous chemicals within the fog.
What is this fog?
Scanning. The ground fog is a toxic byproduct of the beacon power grid. I recommend you embark when operating in hazardous environments with greater than 1 ppm tungsten hexafluoride. Pilot, I'm detecting militia forces inside that beacon control room. They are signaling distress. Patching in.
Hey! You out there! Pilot! Are you reading us? We could use some help over here! This is Captain Cole for the 3rd Militia Grenadiers. We're getting overrun by stalkers. Please assist!
I recommend we help eliminate these stalkers, and then make direct contact with the militia riflemen. Chassis can eliminate smaller enemies. Threat neutralized. Well done. This victory has raised our combat efficiency rating. BT-7274 to militia forces. All threats have been eliminated.
You saved our asses. Those stalkers just kept on coming. We may not have lasted much longer.
Probably not.
We're opening the blast doors. Come on in.
I just want to go get the fucking beacon.
Blast doors are open, pilot. Come on in. We're trying to send a signal, but the beacon was hit hard. We're having some trouble bringing it back online.
Captain, what is the status of the beacon?
The power is shut down. We've lost all control of the beacon. We need something like this to jumpstart the system, but this one's destroyed.
Designation: Arc Tool. Function: generates power up to 5 megajoules.
Yeah, we know what it is.
Can you repair it?
Nah, we already tried. Sensors indicate another one in the substation, but it's nearly impossible to get down there. This place just ain't built for humans.
Understood. Pilot Cooper, I advise caution while navigating this facility's substation. You must recover the Arc Tool.
Good luck, sir. Hope you make it back. We've lost too many down there.
Good luck, pilot.
Oh, that's great. Great. Hey, go down to the big scary basement. Yeah, sounds good. Oh, cool.
BT, what's up with these walls?
Scanning. Exposed power circuits. You should avoid physical contact. Proceed forward with caution.
Got it.
Status. Beacon 3 power substation. Power filtering
nominal. BT, remind me what I'm doing here.
Your mission is to obtain an Arc Tool. Using it, we can jumpstart the power systems and get the beacon back online. Scans detected signature further within this facility's substation.
I really like using shotguns in this game, actually.
It's a maze down here. How deep does this thing go?
Scans reveal a maximum depth of 300 meters.
That one just right.
Detected at 30 meters. Well done, pilot. You have acquired the ARC tool. Return to the control room. We are ready to jumpstart the system. Pilot, there appears to be an override switch on the central turbine.
Okay. It's like a power tool kind of thing. Don't know if that was the way I was supposed to do it, but it is. Crap. They're hyping me up. Baby, I know what I be.
There's no giving up today, guys. That pilot went down there and got us an ARC tool.
Yeah, hell yeah, we're still in business, baby. They don't got no faith in me. Gotta have faith, the faith, the faith. Baby.
Good work, Pilot Cooper. Now we can jumpstart the power to get the beacon functional.
Cable secure, Captain.
Glad you made it back, Cooper. Just in time, too. The system's been wired. Now all we need is some power.
Pilot, the power chamber relays are offline. The Arc Tool should be able to jumpstart them manually.
Cooper, let's hope that Arc Tool was worth all the trouble.
Radiation levels detected ahead. Your suit will only protect you for a limited time inside the chamber. I suggest you move quickly.
I wouldn't stay in there too long unless you want to be burnt to a crisp.
Oh, okay, cool.
Okay, opening the hatch in 3, 2, 1, go!
On the screen.
Diagnostic complete. Power 100%.
Initiate dish targeting reset.
Uplink targeting module. Reset initiated.
60%. 70%. 80%. 90%.
Fault detected. Emergency shutdown.
No!
What's going on? Talk to me. Not sure. Some sort of failsafe.
Captain, the uplink targeting module is offline.
Not good. I bet the IMC are on their way.
That is a reasonable assumption.
McCord, can we bypass the module?
No, sir. Not unless we want to send a message to the entire IMC fleet.
Then the module is going to have to be repaired manually.
Pilot, this situation could use your skills.
I hope you're up for another trip to hell, Cooper. You'll need to repair the beacon on site and get back here as fast as possible.
Let's do it.
Be careful. We've already lost a lot of good soldiers over there.
And they can't have me in this one.
Scans indicate a fallen pilot. My memory recalls this pilot as an exceptional fighter, proven well during the fracture operation. My scans detect a functioning uplink targeting module, 428 meters northeast. My analysis indicates a throw is our only option here.
Uh-huh.
I can throw you across the gap.
What? Throw me?
That's insane.
I am incapable of insanity, pilot.
What?
Wind, 3 knots, heading 274. Range, 95 meters. Projectile mass, 89 kilograms. Trust me.
God damn. That was dope. Like, oh, there's stuff over there.
Richter, this is Blisk.
Yeah, here's Richter.
That damn pilot is trying to use the beacon. End this. I'm counting on you. Blisk out.
All security units, this is Richter. Get to the beacon now. Find the kleine Mann and lass mich nicht hängen.
Copy that. Zulu 1, Kilo 1, move in. Alpha 2, get soldiers on ground. Move in!
Holy shit. I'm gonna keep that just in case. Go up. Aha. Figured it out, yay.
IMC dropships headed to your location.
Oh! God bless, you kidding me? Jeez. Oops. Okay. Ah, excuse me. Release my stalker armor. Sorry, robot, didn't mean to get you. Maybe that feeling like there's gonna be another boss coming up, because I have that feeling it's made that Russian dude now. That we saw at the beginning that was messing around with people's corpses and shit. No pressure. Yay, what a fucking pro, dude. To reach that is the real question. Ha, huh, well, duh.
Kilo 1-4, hostile pilot sighted, headed your way. Acknowledge. Kilo 1-4. All units, Kilo 1-4 is not responding. Prepare to engage the target, Beacon 4.
Copy that. Position of Beacon 4 gantry. Standing by to intercept.
I don't know where this is supposed to go. Usually it stops for you. This one's not gonna hold your hand on this one. Cool. Some ammo for this real quick. Okay, now I'm gonna go mess you guys up.
Suspect!
Oh, come on. Wow, the last dude got me. Son of a bitch. That's alright. I'll roast this fool too.
Uplink targeting module detected. Check your HUD.
Zulu 1-6, Beacon 4 gantry team is KIA. Pilot may be attempting to transmit from there.
Zulu 1-6 to Richter. The pilot's intentions are unknown. He may be attempting to draw us away from the Titan.
9. Focus on the pilot. I have other plans for the Titan.
Oh, we have other plans, huh? So I gotta go up. Stuh.
Citroen, over.
Richter, we need backup. The enemy pilot is still active around Beacon 4, over.
Backup? Typischer IMC Schwachkopf. Sending backup.
He's German. All of my sentries, are they all dead? Hey, Vanguards, dude, they're hard to kill. What the fuck was that? He already blew up. Was it like after effects of him blowing up? Well, that's bullshit. Fuck. Oh my jeez. Oh, it just erases people. That's awesome. Do I get up? I hate my life. Oh my gosh, I hate my life. I swear to God, I need to restart that one spot. I'm pissed off. Don't do it, game. Don't do it. Don't. Oh my gosh. Stupid fucking. Oh, okay. So dead. how did he even checkpoint me at this exact spot? This is such a weird spot. But I beat him though. Why is this fucking stupid bullshit little robot so hard to fucking kill? Oh. Yeah, great. Fucking American heroes over here. Good, look out. Okay. Dead man. I'm gonna wait. Jeez, man. Oh. Glad that's bullshit is over with. Jeez, man. Oh my gosh, I didn't see that the entire time. I thought I had to go on the spire. Ugh, wow. I'm like super disappointed with myself.
The module is in the projector of that dish.
Oh my gosh.
Uplink targeting module disconnected.
Protocol 2 mission update. Uplink module acquired. Standing by for your return, Cooper.
Caution. Entering maintenance mode.
Anti-Titan squads have arrived, requesting assistance.
Where the fuck am I? Oh my. Where was I supposed to go? Was there something that I was missing there? Oh, well, it's all up. That's kind of nice. Gosh. I barely made that.
I'm engaging hostile infantry.
Pilot lost, do we see anything? I don't see anything!
We secure this area before proceeding with the repairs.
Let's get it, baby.
Transferring controls to pilot.
Oh, I cannot wait to punch this guy in the fucking head.
Warning, warning. Reaper down. Stalker down. Eliminated. Area secure.
Boy.
Are you okay, pilot?
Hell yeah. What a hot streak.
Your vitals do not indicate a temperature problem. Do you wish for me to investigate this hot streak sensation further?
Huh?
It's just an expression, BT. It means I've been killing a lot of enemies quickly.
Understood. I have added hot streak to my vocabulary. I have had numerous hot streaks within the past 38 standard hours. Protocol 2, mission update. Replace the uplink module. The socket for the module is at the top of this dish. A throw combined with additional climbing is required.
That's awesome. Oh no, I see all of them. Kinda nice you can just shoot it and it's like yours. That's right though.
Slick, this is Sloan.
Go ahead.
Kane and Ash are dead. Someone's been killing your mercs, and it looks like one of our radios has been nicked. Knew you shouldn't have hired those tossers.
Pilot, this is Cuban Blisk. You've been listening to us, eh? You want to be a hero, yeah?
Okay. Keep coming at me. Keep coming. But if I were you, I'd stop trying so hard to be a hero. They'll live longer.
Thank you.
Nautilus installed.
Let's do it. That was fucking awesome.
Cooper, the dish is back online. Get back here and we'll send this message to the fleet. Outstanding work.
Get out of there. Hang on real quick.
Richter, this is Bliss.
The IR, I'm already on my way. Richter out.
Returning to Beacon Room.
This is Richter. Intercept and destroy their pilot. Then execute the remaining militia troops.
Reapers inbound. Militia forces, lock down the control room. Threats detected.
Copy that. Lock it down. We will assist from here.
Possible hostile Titan.
IMC ground squads. I'm looking for someone to promote. I'm also looking for someone to kill. You get to choose which one you wish to be on the Jetsmark Inferti. Not let him leave here alive.
You think you know how to fight, don't you?
First core ready. Warning. Detecting home.
He's in. You all deserve to die.
Care to have a real fight? Let's see what you got up close and personal. Whatever's the best out there, kleiner Junge.
Oh my gosh, he got me last second. Dude, I'm so disappointed. See you at the party. Defeated right there. Oh, I get it. That's cool from Huck.
First core ready.
Fuck, what is that from? The Arnold movie where he like on Mars and shit. Crap, they made a really shitty remake of it.
Warning, our reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required. Excessive damage. Warning. Warning.
Oh, there's gonna be more batteries somewhere. Total Recall, that's what it's from. That's what they see, see you at the party. See you at the party, Richter. Richter's dead.
This is BT-7274. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Report intel to the fleet attached to the SRS unit.
Solid copy. Good to hear you guys are still down there. We're receiving your data now.
Yeah, that's right. Receive that data.
BT-7274. Your data recorder says your original pilot was KIA.
Correct. Captain Ty Lastimoso was killed in action. I am now linked to an acting pilot, Rifleman Jack Cooper.
Wait a minute. Lastimoso linked you to a rifleman?
Yes. He had no other options.
Understood. We'll get you transferred to a fully qualified pilot.
Objection. Cooper is my pilot. Our combat effectiveness rating now exceeds 90%. Request permission to retain this link.
You're lucky our backs are up against the wall, BT. Permission granted. That's high praise coming from a machine, Cooper. Thanks to your scan data of the Ark, we've tracked its energy signature to an IMC base right here on Typhon. We don't have much time. Let's go.
Boy.